besties, it's your girl Jella, and I am back again with another banger. In today's video, we're going to be doing a get ready with me on this very beautiful Sunday. It's really like a Sunday reset, but you know, we're just gonna do it. So, my outfit is this plain white and black lace shirt with these black shorts, and I have an anklet. That's the outfit for today. And right now I'm gonna be doing the little makeup that I do when I get ready for the day regularly. So I have this, my Chromebook and my phone right here. Right now it is 12:05. It is 12:05 and we're going to get into this video. So I like to do my makeup, and we're gonna go with this lip liner. That black one, I don't know, it's just get somebody else to do it. I'm gonna take out my edge brush too. Jewelry I'm gonna be wearing is my bracelets. Y'all see that in a moment. Let me help all this hair get out of my face. Okay, y'all, my forehead is huge, goodness. So first thing I like to do is I like to go in with this eyelash color that I got from the I got this from Dollar Tree. I like to go in with this, and I like to give the eyelashes a little curl. As y'all can see, my lashes is like, this is from yesterday, okay? I don't know why, but I fall asleep with my mascara, and I need to stop doing it, because I don't think that is healthy for me. Cause now my phone recording. Okay. So now I'm gonna go over here and I'm gonna curl my lashes. All right, I'm back and I curl my lashes. They kinda look decent, but they kinda don't. So now what we're gonna do is, I don't know where I learned this from, but like it kind of works for me sometimes. Someday, y'all. Oh my god, I don't know why I just did that. That just hurt it like ever. Okay, so now that that is out the way, I'll say it kind of did some. It kind of did. Just want you, and I can't have you. No one should ever. What is this on my eyebrow? Now we're gonna go in with this mascara I got from the Dollar Tree, and I'm gonna come back to y'all when I'm done putting this on. Okay, now that is done and that is situated, we're gonna go in with this, and the purple isn't gonna show unless it's just really strong or you just put a lot. This is called Maybelline Snapscara. It makes my lashes long. It's gonna be evidence. Alright, I'm back. And I tried to do my bottom lashes, but it just wasn't giving. So this is the lashes. Yeah, they look alright. Now that concludes the whole mascara and things like that. Some days it'll be a little extra, some days it won't be a little extra, but today it just wasn't extra because I just don't have the feeling for, you know, a whole lash beat. So now we're gonna go with this Ruby Kisses Instant. This is an eyeliner, but I use it for my lips, and I got this from the beauty supply store. And the reason why I got this is because, first of all, my best friend told me to get this, and it got this little thing, so when I make a little mistake, just go clean that up real quick. So now we're going to draw on our lips, and then I will come back to y'all. Well, I'm not gonna come back to y'all. I'm about to draw my lips, and I'm gonna speed this part up. Okay, so now y'all, do not come for me chilling. That's not how you do it. It's wrong. Oh my God. I don't know how to do this. Okay. I just started doing this yesterday. Because why not? I do need to go give me some of my lip gloss because I'm running out. This is all lip gloss I need. My lips ain't even that big. Now I go in with this tip right here and I clean up all the little. So, and I can see this little mess right there at the top. We're gonna go and we're gonna clean that up. Okay, I think I did good today. But it's not topping on how I did yesterday. I'll show y'all. Okay, it's not topping on how I did yesterday. It's a little decent, but it's all right. Okay, we'll deal with it. Now next, I'm going to, not apply, but I'm going to put on my wristbands. Because if you don't got a wristband, then you can't get in. Anyways, I remember when I was a trend on TikTok. I love my wristbands. Like, these wristbands really be making my wrists pretty. And the only time they come off is at night because they be making my wrists sweaty. I don't like a sweaty wrist. So these is all the wristbands that I got. Two of these is mine. The rest of them I took from people. Now we're gonna go in from my bracelets. My friend got these off of Shein and she gave me some because I literally begged. So, except for this black one, I got this from somebody at my school. So yeah, we're just gonna put these on. These are the wristbands. Okay, and now when I get through putting on my wristbands, I do my edges with this shining gem because I don't have any edge control. But before we do that, we're gonna fix my ponytail a little bit because it's just not giving. So these three in the back will stay out like this, and then I'll just put these up. Oh y'all, what the fuck? This ponytail came out bogus today. All good. I don't know how to feel, but we're gonna move these out the way right now so I can do my edges. So I'm gonna come back to y'all when my edges is done. I'm back and my edges is done. So after the whole edges is done thing, I need to clean off my dresser because it's not my dresser, my desk, because it's just not giving anymore. It's not clean, so we're gonna clean that off. So the things that stay right here is my YouTube planner, notebook. I don't even know where the pen went. The pen just magically disappeared. This is my shine jam. And this right here goes inside of my closet over here. My closet right there. So this is how I'm looking. My God. So I'm looking. And I think I look a little decent. This was really not a Sunday reset like I thought it was gonna be, cause when I was planning it, I thought my room was gonna get junky because my room do get really cluttered. But for some strange reason, we're keeping our room neat and clean. I'm really feeling it today, you know. So right now, what I'm gonna do is I'm about to make a couple TikToks, and y'all gonna sit, y'all gonna watch me make a couple TikToks. And if y'all wanna see those TikToks, go follow me on TikTok. So I'm gonna make a few TikToks. No, I messed up. That was so embarrassing. I'm gonna set y'all up on this so then y'all can really see better. least, yeah. And then after that one more day, like, close the window. That concludes this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. And if you want to see more, y'all, my video just started recording. Like I said before, that concludes this video. If you guys want to see more content with me, give this video a like, comment, and subscribe. And hit that post notification bell to get a post notification every time I post a new video. Thank you guys for watching. Peace.